Father, we ask again your blessing upon this new home, that it will be established in your grace. We pray that Scott and Sarah will find delight in one another because they first delight in you. And may they love one another because you have first loved them. May you continually be the object of their worship. We ask that they will make much of Jesus, draw upon him as their joy, live in the light of his glory, and believe in the promises of his grace. We pray that others will know that Scott and Sarah are your disciples because they have love for one another. And we thank you for allowing us to witness this object lesson of your love, this divine living carol. We thank you for creating the bonds of marriage to illustrate your desire to live eternally with us. And so we ask you to bless this new home with faith, hope, and love. Establish it as a witness of light in a very, very dark world. And that these we have known as two, these we commit to you now as one. May your peace rest upon them for now and for eternity. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Scott and Sarah, inasmuch as you have pledged your lifelong love to one another before God and these witnesses, and have declared the same by joining hands and exchanging rings, as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and in accordance with the laws of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I pronounce that you are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Scott, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Scott.